Hey there, everybody. Queen Sparky here. I'm back, and we're going to the land of the undead to rescue Eon.
Hey there, Skylander. You sure you're ready to head out? Because we can take all the time you need. Maybe have a snack or something. Today's
I've had 2 days rest.
Flynn, it's okay to be a little scared. I mean, none of us want to go to the land of the undead.
I'm not scared, I just happen to really like a good meatloaf. Sheesh.
The land of the undead
meatloaf
must
gross.
Be where those transports were taking us. I bet Count Moneybone built some kind of terrible prison there.
Uh-oh, that means Master Eon might not be the only person in trouble. We better get moving. There's no time to waste. Are you ready, Skylander?
Sure. G'day,
I've
mate.
Spoken with thousands of kings and tyrants, and do you know what they all have in common? Worry. Well, worry no longer. My name is Count Moneybone, and I'm here to help.
Looks a bit erratic, doesn't he?
Traditional dungeons and detention centers foster anger
cake
and resentment
down.
Among detainees. But not here. Why, even the who's who of Skylands would pop in for an invigorating stay in one of our luxury Traptanium penthouse suites. My accommodations are quite lush. Come to the dimensional dungeon of dehabilitation and look at things from a new perspective.
Call me crazy, but I don't think this Moneybone fella's on the up and up.
You think?
This place looks nothing like the brochure. Someone should talk to this Moneybone fella about integrity in advertising.
Maybe we can do that after we free Master Eon from that Traptanium prison,
it's
Flynn.
False advertising.
Do you
it's
see
a
where
crime.
That could be a priority? Alrighty, so what's the plan?
That gate looks pretty
Where's
hefty.
That gate?
I think we'll need to track down some heavy-duty explosives.
Yeah, I'm following you. Let's start things off with a boom, right?
I might play with a different Skylander, actually. Something I haven't tried. Because I have many.
Feather the Storm!
Stormblade. Oh, I'm on level 6, actually, up there.
Those barrels can only drop so much explosive powder, Skylander.
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
It's alright, because I'm part of the air element. I got gas. Do it! I think that's close enough. Yeah, it was. What's in here? I haven't played this Skylander since Superchargers first came out. Oh, I didn't know she could do that.
Someone tell you that there is no failure in falling down.
That was a wish stone. Okay. No, I don't want to wear that hat now. Oh, they're mushrooms. Well, that went off the cliff. That wasn't very useful.
Special Agent 321, designation Softpaw, at your service and reporting for duty.
Oh, look, it's
Operation Catman. Little Lost Sheep is underway. I have spent months infiltrating this detention center to determine the best way to safely extract Master Eon from Moneybone's clutches. It's going to be tough, but we can do it! I have mastered the use of these perspective gates. Passing through them will change your gravitational orientation and allow you to get past Moneybone's defenses. Good luck, Skylander. See you on the other side. Softpaw, going dark.
Transfer complete.
Yeah, Softpaw going off the cliff. Bad. I was daydreaming then. Quick! Oh dear. Can't tell what that was from that perspective. Traptanium crystal. Ooh, nice. Gotta love me a bit of Traptanium. Almost as bad as Unobtanium. From that crappy movie that everyone seems to like.
Rendezvous achieved! Glad to see you made it, Skylander! This path leads to the detention center proper. You'll have to use your vehicle with the land designation to reach the compound. Keep your head on a swivel, Skylander. There's danger everywhere.
That sounds so rude. Why don't you go swivel your head? Douchebag.
All right. Vehicles of the tech element are stronger in this zone.
Woohoo! Yeah, but I find it more enjoyable not to grab everything out at once.
That big prison gate would set off some kind of alarm.
I've sorted out what I'm using for this playthrough.
Gates pull over and put your hands in the air.
You are just don't care. Yeah. Just stop it. That one. Gotcha.
on you, they'll open fire! See if you can find a powder keg of explosives to use on that gate, Skylander!
You mean like that one there? Back on the road.
All right.
Oh, the teleportation gate.
Excellent work, Skylander. You have infiltrated the dark and crusty underbelly of Moneybone's detention center. You'll have to stay frosty going forward.
I really have to call
They've activated
crusty.
More of those dangerous security spotlights. If they spot you, blammo! Continue to Moneybone's tower to extract Master Eon. I will rendezvous with you at the next checkpoint. Skylanders of the Dark Element are stronger in this zone.
Great. Do 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 do. Don't care. What's in here? Don't care. Don't care. Whee! Right, I certainly do not care about playing what that card game is. Oh, what's it called? Right now. Crap cards. Hey! Spirit gems, or whatever they're called. Spirit particles, as they are called in Spyro. Hat. Right, let's get a move on.
Skylanders of the undead element are stronger in this zone.
Finders keepers.
what's this all about? It's all about money, is it? Supposed to get back this way. Oh, okay. Had enough of being in there. No. I could really do with some jelly or a burger or something. Boom.
You're here, Skylander. We managed to commandeer a bunch of transport ships to get the prisoners out of here, but it was a trap.
It's a trap.
The guards have deployed grappler beams and pinned the transport ships. You have to help us. Well, you don't have to, but it would be great if you did.
I suppose if I have to, but not have to.
Jet stream.
Red jet stream.
Here comes the storm.
Vehicles of the light. Those guard ships have the transports locked up with grappler beams. You have to take them out, Skylander.
Hey.
Someone help us. get out of here.
Yeah, I'm going to say that again.
Keep it up, Skylander. Another set of transports is on the way. Elite fighters are inbound, Skylander.
We're caught in the grappler beams. Help!
Oh, yeah. Whoa. What the heck is that? Care of both. Very partial now than me. Blow up Money Bone's feet. We cannot defeat the feet. I can, because I have explosives. Boom. Everything I can. Okay.
We can't escape from these grappler beams.
Press the wrong button.
From these grappler beams.
I got him off my tail.
For getting our people out of this place, Skylander.
Rank up. Trolls are more common. My jelly! Oh, I hate being upside down. It's a real drag. That's better. Okay. It's coming this way, isn't it, again? Very anorexic dog. Oh, I hate these spinny things. Gotcha. Shut your fags, Segway
hole. You do not want to be here when the guards arrive. I've seen things I can't unsee, even when my eyes are closed. Get moving, Skylander.
You must have a land vehicle to enter this zone.
Oh, they're not going on. Oh, my bad.
Hot streak.
Let's do this.
There we go.
here.
Vehicles of the Earth element are stronger in this zone.
I can win them now.
Oh, yeah.
Low this year. I'm used to a track like that.
Yes.
I just like that.
You need faster wheel. This is it, Skylander. The mission to end all missions. It's time to put Operation Spirit Extraction Sequence into full effect. I'm working on a shorter name. Now, Count Moneybone has placed devastating security spikes all along the road leading to the tower. They are really pointy. You'll have to take my word for it. Master Eon's Traptanium Prison is at the top of that scary tower. My work here is done. I'm going full dark. It's all up to you now, Skylander.
Easy peasy.
Skylanders of the water element are stronger in this zone.
These drainage pipes are our ticket out of here, Skylander. But Moneybone's troops have sealed up the exit. We need someone to dive down and clear any blockage. Then we can ride the whirlpool funnel out to freedom.
We can get flushed down the toilet. Okay, fair enough.
If that's your wish.
Wanna get flushed? Let's get flushed. Wanna go down the U-Bend. Wanna go with the turds.
Let's do this. Time for a bird bath.
Let's go visit the U-Bend. Okay. am I? Being used to unplug the toilet. Pretty much.
There's the obstruction, oh. Skylander! Clear that junk and the Mabu will be home free! Work, Skylander. Now it's time to send my people down a watery funnel slide of liberty.
You mean flush them down the toilet? Yes, they are pointers. Button.
My bad.
Oh, it's a little Swap Force doll.
Level up.
Yeah. Level 9.
You must have a land vehicle to enter this zone.
Oh, yeah, I need to put my land vehicle on.
Hot streak.
This is where I'll kick some ass.
You know, my luxury Traptanium penthouse suite was originally designed for just one prized prisoner. But it can easily accommodate two, Skylander. Oh, unless, of course, you were planning on breaking the old fool out. Well, I hate to disappoint you. Actually, I don't. But Lord Chaos has other plans for him. So, ready yourself for battle, Skylander, and prepare to wallow in a footbath of epic failure!
Count Moneybone.
Shut your face, Icarus.
If it's a duel you wish for, Skylander, a duel it shall be! On guard, and start your engines!
I'm the best driver in all of PlayStation, though.
Try to look at things from a different angle, Skylander!
Oh, indeed I will.
Let's try that again! Let's shed some light on your issues!
Got an issue? Here's a tissue. Oops, my bad.
I think you'll find I far outclass you, Skylander!
Psychedelic, dude.
If it doesn't burn, you won't learn!
Actually, let you catch me.
Watch that last step! It's a doozy! Someone needs some dehabilitating! This light show is just for you, Skylander!
It's very effective.
Don't worry about the lights! They just signal your demise!
Well, I didn't see that in the vehicle handbook.
Right.
Your bra
now
on the road,
really
that's plenty. Heavy umbrella.
Take this!
Chaos has given him more power than ever before.
You're in the line of fire now, Skylander! Have at me!
He is weakening.
Impossible! My skills are supreme! Skylander! Skylander, this is everyone! Curse it! You may have some meager skill after all! I think
think some group discussion will be helpful. You'll see, I am quite skilled when it comes to fisticuffs.
Driving the flames, moron.
You're really pushing me to the edge.
Yeah.
I won't sully my hands any further. Lackeys? Hey, stop doing that! It's quite effective and annoying.
Moneybone is nearly defeated.
I think someone needs some debilitating. It appears that we need to cause a bit of a ruckus to make our point.
That's usually the case in the world there. Here
you'll
I come
see,
to
I
get
am quite skilled when it comes to fisticuffs.
Oh, how dare you run away?
You are beneath my attention. Deal with this, lackeys.
Oh, so close.
Looks like it's just you, me, and my lackeys.
Well, just me and your lackeys.
Well done.
And that's Eon rescued. And yeah, I've managed to get all of those. Let Skylanders get protective barrier of stones. Let Skylanders get a damaging wind aura. I'll do that one.
Wait, wait! What I fail to understand, Moneybone, is how you botched the one job you had to keep that old fool Eon locked up!
It was the Skylanders! There was nothing I could do! They were terribly heroic.
Enough! Is there anything else?
Actually, now that you mention it...
Lord Chaos?
What is it now?
Sir, it's the darkness. It's asking for you.
Okay.
You hear that, Glumshanks? It knows my name. Don't just stand there, fool! Dial it in!
Lord Chaos, are you sure this is such a good idea?
Just do it!
I am the darkness.
No, that's ridiculous. Try again.
All shall fear and obey me.
Oh, yeah. That's more like it.
Why, that's remarkable, Glumshanks. What did you do?
Nothing, sir. It turned itself.
Hey there, Chaos. I understand you've had a few setbacks.
Well, if by setbacks you mean the Skylanders, then...
There's no setbacks. Everything's fine here. Just fine.
Relax. It's no big deal. I'm here now.
It talks like a
pimp. Everything is going to be just fine.
It is?
Of course. Skylanders is only the beginning. Once we're done with this place, you and me, we're going to conquer every single world in the universe.
Did you hear that, Glumshanks? The whole universe!
All you've got to do is keep feeding me that magic, and then everyone is going to fear the darkness.
And chaos!
Yeah, and chaos. Which reminds me, say hi to your mom for me.
Here goes nothing.
Greetings, Portal Master. Thank you for rescuing me. It is wonderful to see all of you, but we have no time to waste. Even though Count Moneybone's Dehabilitation Center has been shut down, chaos is still out there wreaking havoc across all of Skylands.
I saw that Sky Eater up close. How can we possibly stop something so powerful, Master Eon?
How about with your big fat butt?
The Sky Eater itself is not the problem, Hugo.
Fiddlesticks! I don't like the sound of this.
It is what stirs within it that we should fear. Shielded by the enchanted armor of Chaos's Doom Station is the last remnants of the darkness, and it is growing ever more powerful.
Oh, well, that's only the most evilest force in all Skylands. Don't sound so bad. Supposing you have any idea how we'd go about stopping it?
As long as the core of light shines, the darkness will remain within that sky-eating monstrosity. For now. But we must act quickly before all of Skylands is destroyed. Come, Hugo. We have much to do.
Yeah, I've learned some new moves.
Sure is good to have Master Eon back. If anyone can get us pointed in the right direction, it's him for certain.
I'll say, we can't keep this island moving forever. Eventually, we're going to run into something unpleasant. Oh, no. It's him.
Now, I don't know what you may have heard about me, but I am a legitimate businessman and entertainer. I merely provide a service and smile in these times of turmoil. And, you know, make a little profit. If you want to keep your edge, you need to race against the best. And have I got the best? I'll put you through the paces and reward you when you do well. Come see me right here whenever you want some challenges.
Pendergast is one of my less upstanding associates from my old days, Skylander. You better make sure he's not up to something.
Well, we have Eon back. I'll talk to Pendergast in my next video. I'm gonna call it a day now and do some editing and get this up online. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.